Oi, right, have a look, mate. Yeah. I don't know, yeah, I just have to just guess it. Alright. So I went straight across last time. I really wasn't sure where we could go. If you keep going straight down there, it comes. There'd be another bit there. I think there was some bodge went down. It seemed like it was going down into the bowl. But we can have a look at these. I'm really not sure we're allowed up them. But go straight on ahead first. This bit here, see, I went straight ahead, but I was going to try and go down there and go up, but I won't go down there. Well, okay, yeah. I just don't know. It's got red arrows up there. So it shouldn't go that way then. Oh, I went up there last time. Oh, you're brave, mate, I tell you, I thought. Thank you. says drive slowly up there. It's red, red to the right, isn't it? If you turn around, you go back out to the main area. Checking my phone, I thought my phone was ringing. Oh. I thought, hang on, did you go?
Oh, can you hear you?
Down there as well, isn't it? I think that sign said. I think that's public way as well. No? Yeah, I thought that. I thought you'd be there. Right, go back. Now go back to that way. Go back that way. I'll try and show you. There's another piece down there that most people go into as well. And it'll take us to that road. We'll go down there and have a look. No, that just goes to the dead end. I'm looking at these hills like that. I don't know. It's a big fucking hole at the top.
Yeah.
I mean, have a look if you want.
Let me know.
Come down there.
There's loads of little bits that carries on down, but a little bit technical, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
It's good though. I mean, we go along and then we see. Then bits might get me to other places, you know what I mean?
We went down here last time. There's a green gate on the left hand side somewhere. That's rocky, isn't it? Yes. When I came up here last time, we came along here, and we ended up coming out because there was two entrances into the punch bowl. The way we came in, and this bit by the Royal School.
Right.
But we ended up turning around and going back in. I must have missed that gate. There's another.
Yeah, there's a bit there.
There's
as
a
well,
gate on
there.
The right hand side. Going back, it's on the right hand side. And where we met this, we were waiting to go through. This guy came along and he took us that way diagonally. So hopefully I can pick up that road, and we'll be able to get to the more interesting bit.
Why do you run on that? It's running bad enough on the road, isn't it?
I know. I was going to say to the first guy, "Go, fucking bad enough, fucking riding this low, fucking running, twist your ankle, wouldn't you?"
Alright, so we go.
Turn around and go back into that. That's a
bridleway.
Yeah, turn around and go back in, and then there should be a gate on the right hand side, and just after that, we can go left. That'll take you through to that road in the middle, wasn't about. That basically, I think, if you follow that, maybe turn. I went to the right on it. No, actually, we went across it and up the other side, up the top. Anyway.
When we come in, there's a couple of good places you have good photos there because you've you can have the bike there and you've got the bowl behind it.
Oh, okay.
You look quite smart.
Okay. Well, you go ahead if you want and you can stop wherever that is.
Oh, I can't remember where that is.
It looks the same now. But that's. When you go along, you need to see like a dip. Well, there we are. I'm going to hit it. It's going to bounce me right off. I think we turned off on one before, but I just took it easy because I didn't know. It sort of looks like someone along the line has channeled it through, but stay on this one. There should be a gate on the right hand side, maybe it's further back, and people will go. I didn't go through there, but I went left, because the main road goes, that main bit goes in the middle. Off down here, and I think we fucking know it. Fucking rocks. That's bridleway.
That's a bridleway, that's a bridleway. And then down there.
Oh, That bit, no. Oh, in there. What's that say there? That's where we came out, is it? Picture! Fucking hell's gonna fucking fall over.
Yeah, that's where we came in. Up here. And we went down into that.
Oh, okay.
Put the boats a bit closer, go back a bit.
Gonna fucking fall down. Fall down the hill. My stand is so shit.
Is it? What, where it flicks up?
It's like a fucking spike. Be quick. Let's go, Wind. Yeah, if we go along there.
So
I'm sure you've cut, because we came through there and I must have came out a bit further down there. On the left hand side there's a trail you can go up.